their final performances, according to which the winners are to be chosen. Now, I would like to call our judges on stage. Our first judge is none other than Mr. Narayan Riza. So let's welcome him. Now, our respective judges have taken their seat. So, without wasting any time, I would like to begin today's dance competition by calling our first participant, contestant number one, who will be performing the dance on the song Sire Ma Sire Bandi. So, let's welcome with applause.
USR Digital, entertaining the nation.
Shirai ma shirbandi
Prasad.
Thank you, contestant number one, for the cute performance. Now I would like to call contestant number two, who will be performing dance on the song Ramri Pani Bhagi Chu. So let's welcome her.
Thank you. Oh,
number 5 will be performing dance on the song Malai Akhai Ko Parili Ma. So let's welcome her. performance by our contestant number 6. As we know that we are here live on Radio Page, including the fantastic media house, I'm really thankful to our audience for showing love and support through their positive and sweet comments. Now is the time to call our next performer, contestant number 7, who will be performing dance on the song Choli Ramro Pal Pali Dhaka Ko. So let's welcome her.
I'm not afraid.
contestant number 8. Now is the turn of contestant number 9 to come here and perform her dance on the song Gaon Ki Boli. So let's welcome her with big hands.
Sati jila mecha se chola. Like how you move. मन मन मेरी माया तिमलाई कति चाहिन्छ तिमी हिड्ने
Thank you.
contestant number 13. Now is the time to call contestant number 14 on the stage to perform dance on the song Mighty Ghar.
Thank you.
elegant performance performed by contestant number 15. Now is the time to call contestant number 16 on the stage to dance on the song Hizo Rati Safari Mein. So welcome her. contestant number 17 for the brilliant performance. Now we are very near to the end of the show, today's competition. So without any further delay, I would love to call our next contestant, contestant number 18, who will be performing dance on the song Baal Bunko Umera.
We have selected some students only, we have selected these students only in Nepali song, because we all know that dance is important, but we are just far away from our these cultures and traditions. So to show these culture and traditions, and our school has performed, and we are also performing to show these kids that what are dance and what are the dance competition needs. So please concentrating in their studies, yet they faced a lot of problem. In spite of that, in spite of those difficulties, they performed very well. So thank you once again for the parents, for the students, for the whole entire team. So we have already showed or already posted in our Redon page as well as in our Facebook groups about the competitions, and these are these selected videos we have collected virtually, and we planned to show the finale physically and lively in our medias and in our Redon page. Thank you for supporting these students, and thank you for the church who are going to announce the names in front of you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mrs. Bindushri Pandey. Now is the time for judges to come on stage and announce the decision of the winners. So first of all, I would like to call our judge, Mrs. Rekha Malakar, to announce the winner of junior level.
Thank you, Monica. धन्यवाद सबै प्रतियोगीहरुलाई र अभिभावक ज्यूहरुलाई. सबै प्रतियोगीहरुले राम्रो नृत्य गरे, तर कसै कसैको केही ससाना कमी कमजोरीले गर्दा कोही अगाडि र कोही पछाडी रहेका छन्. ठिकै छ, प्रतियोगिता हो, हार जित त भइहाल्छ. प्रतियोगितामा भाग लिने नै सबैभन्दा ठुलो कुरा हो. अब म आजको जुनियर कम्पिटिसनको रिजल्ट गर्न गइरहेको छु. जुनियर कम्पिटिसनमा जसरी हामीले नृत्यको चार विधामा बाँडेका थियौँ, ड्रेस अप, टाइमिङ, स्टेज कभर, एक्सप्रेसनलाई हामीले चार विधामा बाँडेका छौँ. सबैको नम्बर 25-25-25-25 गरेर पूर्णाङ्क हामीले 100 राखेका छौँ. यसमा आज तेस्रो स्थान ल्याउन सफल हुने भएकी हामी बहिनी शीलता भट्ट तेस्रो स्थान लिन सफल हुनुभएको छ, र दोस्रो स्थान लिन सफल हुनुभएकी बहिनी आरोही सिंखडा बालापनको उमेर, र आजको प्रतियोगितामा जुनियर प्रतियोगितामा प्रथम हुने बहिनी काव्य भट्टराई कति माया लाग्छ नि लैले. धन्यवाद.
Now it's the time to call our next judge, Mr. Narayan Rizal, on the stage to announce the winner of senior level.
फर्स्ट इन्ड गर्न छुट्टै पऱ्यो. त्यसको लागि मैले थर्डबाट सुरु गरेँ। थर्ड पोजिसनमा आउनुभएको छ कन्टेस्टेन्ट नम्बर एट आद्या सिंह। सेकेन्ड पोजिसनमा आउनुभएको छ कन्टेस्टेन्ट नम्बर नाइन संस्कृत श्रेष्ठ र संस्कृति श्रेष्ठ। र फर्स्ट पोजिसन हुनुहुन्छ यहाँले थाहै सक्नु होला, यहाँले नै हेर्नु भएको छ। फर्स्ट पोजिसनमा आउनुभएको छ सदीक्षा बस्ने। थ्याङ्क यू।
Thank you respective judges for announcing the winners and congratulations to the winners of the dance competition and also congratulations to the finalists for giving their amazing performances. Now, as we know that there are three junior position holders and three senior position holders, so they are getting an opportunity to shoot for Raiden's cover video. So it's an amazing idea. Now, we are here in the conclusion of today's competition. I would like to thank all our audience for watching our program till the very end and showing love and support through their positive and sweet comments. And also thank you Fantastic Media House for telecasting our today's competition live. With the hope that we come up with new programs in the near future, me Monica Shrestha is taking a leave by ending today's competition. Thank you, have a good day.
होइन।